So what are you making?
We're making chocolate cream pie, and what we've done so far is this. We got 16 Oreos, put it in the food processor over there, then spun it around for 15 1-second pulses, then let the machine run until the crumbs are like this, and then Dad heated the butter up, and now we're going to drizzle it in and then use our fingers to mix it around.
Okay, and that's going to be what? What part of the pie?
The crust.
The crust. Okay, so we'll come back and see how it goes.
Pour it in. Pour it in. Pour.
Pour it all in. Just all in.
And kind of scrape that out with the spatula. Okay. Now you can...
Mix around with the spatula?
Yeah, it's better if you start mixing with the spatula.
Can I mix it?
Whenever. She's had a turn. And eventually we'll get our hands in and make sure all the pieces are coated in. So... Break up those clumps at the edge of the spatula. Mix them. Like that. Hold the bowl with your other hand. There you go. Now stir it some. Okay.
We packed the Oreo dust stuff into a crust, and then we put it in the fridge for 20 minutes. Now we're going to bake it at 150 degrees for 10 minutes.
Smile. You look like a zombie. Smile. Smile. Okay.
So we're going to put it in the oven?
For 10 minutes.
At what temperature?
350
degrees. Okay.
I'll
be back.
On the stove? Just approximately?
Two and a half cups of half and half, some table salt, and 3 tablespoons of sugar.
And what are you doing with that?
Simmering it.
We're going to try to simmer now. So,
that's
a now we're going to temper the egg. Do you remember what's in here?
Henry, what did you mix in there?
Do you remember what's in here, Henry?
Sugar.
You remember what we added to the sugar before we mixed it in?
What's the yellow?
Egg yolks.
And some cornstarch. Mm-hmm. Now, this is hot. Now we're going to temper.
We'll let Dad do this because this is kind of tricky.
Temper. So if we just dump the egg yolks in here now, they would boil and they would set up. That's not what we want. So we need to...
Let's bubble it.